welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for this video, I am going to tell you guys a lot of ideas for Mother's Day. Now Mother's Day is around the corner. It's on 10th May, and since everybody is stuck in the lockdown, we do not have the option of going outside, chilling with our moms and getting our gifts from outside. So what you can do is we can celebrate Mother's Day at home. And the scale of these ideas don't matter. What actually matters is your efforts. So here I want to give you guys some ideas that you can do at home and celebrate Mother's Day with your mom. So these ideas can be implemented by you guys if you are at home with your mom, or even if you are away from mom. So guys, before we get started, I would request you guys to please subscribe to my YouTube channel below and help me reach my goal of 1000 subscribers. I shall be highly grateful to you guys. So without any further ado, let's get into the video and let's get started. So the idea number one is to give your mom a work-free day. Now list the things that your mom does during the day, divide all the chores amongst your dad or with your siblings, and give your mom a work-free day. She has to do nothing but just sit back and relax throughout the day. And also isse aapko realize hoga ki mummiya kitna zyada kaam karti hain. So the idea number two is give your mom a facial or a cleanup at home. So this point is especially for daughters. So what you guys can do is just give your mom a pamper session and pamper your mom with your skincare products. Even if you have run out of the skincare products, what you can do is create some DIY masks or scrubs at home, watch some videos, and with the help of homemade products, you can create all these masks and scrubs at home and give your mom a facial or a cleanup, a much needed parlor session at home. So the idea number three is dress your mom. So guys, what you can do is take out a gorgeous sari or a suit from your mom's closet and ask her to get ready. You can do her makeup or you can give her a makeup makeover. Additionally, what you guys can do is take out something from your wardrobe that fits her and take out something from her wardrobe that fits you. So it will be like a wardrobe switch. You can wear her clothes and she can wear your clothes, and that way you can also click very nice pictures. This point can not only be done by girls, it can also be done by boys. Boys can wear their own wardrobe and also urge their moms to wear their baggy t-shirts. Idea number four is click pictures with your mom. Recreate your old pictures. So all you have to do is get some old picture of you and your mom and recreate that picture after so many years with the same pose, with the same props, and it will be like a throwback picture with a new twist. Also for daughters, what you can do is recreate your mom's old pictures. Take out some pieces from her wardrobe, wear those sarees, wear those suits, and click pictures in your mom's outfits. I'm sure she will feel very special seeing her daughter wearing her wardrobe. Idea number five is to bake a cake. Now, in my opinion, a celebration, be it a birthday or a wedding or an anniversary, it's incomplete without a cake, right? And aajkal market mein to bahut sare different cakes ki recipes aapko YouTube mein mil jayengi. So what you can do is bake a cake for your mom, and that way you can cut the cake. Aajkal mug cakes are also very trending and it's so simple to use. You hardly need 2-3 ingredients for that. Now the idea number six is to cook your mom's favorite meal. You can take the help of your dad or your siblings and cook your mom's favorite meals. And lockdown is the best time jab aap new meals try kar sakte ho. So this is the best opportunity when you can impress your mom, cook something for her. This will be a very nice surprise for her. Also, what you can do is decorate your room with fairy lights and give her a candlelight dinner. Now, idea number seven is watch your mother's favorite movie together. Now, it can be an old movie, koi new movie which your mother really liked. What you can do is, or everybody can sit together and watch your mother's favorite movie or TV series together. This way, it will be a family bonding time for you guys during this lockdown. Idea number eight is create a video for your mom. Now, I know this sounds a little cliche, but during this lockdown, we are running out of options, and I think this idea is a good option. So what you guys can do is create a video series with your relatives in which they speak about how grateful they are towards your mother and expressing their sweet memories with your mother. And secondly, what you can do is you can create a slideshow of pictures of your sweet memories with your mom, and it can have your video message. So in this way, you can connect with your mother even if you are not at home. Idea number 9 is video call your relatives. Now guys, what you can do here is video call your nani or your masi and let your mother have a group video call with her favorite relatives. In this way, she can have a great time. Also, if there are relatives जो बाहर रहते हैं जिनके काफी टाइम से आपसे बात नहीं हुई है, you can video call them and your mother can have a good time. Idea number 10 is dance or sing for your mom. Now, if you are not that shy and you are comfortable doing this, what you can do is prepare a dance performance for your mom. Or even if you have a guitar or any musical instrument, or even if not, what you guys can do is sing for your mom. I am sure she will love seeing her child performing for her. Idea number 11 is write a letter to your mom. So if you guys are not that comfortable performing in front of your mom, what you can do is write down a letter, pen down all your feelings for your mom, express your gratitude, express any favorite memory of you and your mom, and you can give it to her. I'm sure she will love reading your letters, and these are all private emotions which are very, very special, and she will love it. Idea number 12 is recreate your mom's favorite dialogues. Now, guys, mom जब भी गुस्सा होती है या फिर जब भी खुश होती है, उनके कुछ favorite dialogues होते हैं जो वो हर time बोलती है. Like, I am Kashmiri and my mom always, when she is angry, she says, भीमर छे. तो, it means, बीमारी है तुम्हें. त्रट पेन से. Like, in Kashmiri, it means, बिजली गिर जाए तेरे पे. So what you guys can do is remember all those favorite dialogues from your mom, and with the help of your dad, you can prepare a little skit where you can scold your father like your mother does, or scold yourself like your mother scolds you. And I'm sure this will be a funny little skit and your mother will love it. Idea number 13 is gift your mom something online. Now, abhi lockdown hai and you cannot get anything for your mom, some sites are delivering. What you can do is open your mom's favorite shopping website and let her decide for herself what she wants, and you can order that or keep it in your cart and order after the lockdown, and that way you can give to your mom anything she wants. Last but not the least is idea number 14, which is treasure hunt with your mom. Just keep your mom engaged throughout the day. Give her hints in small intervals, and at the end of the treasure hunt, you can give her a sweet little surprise. So guys, how did you like my ideas? I've tried to keep it very easy, not very difficult. Do let me know in the comments below if you have any other options or ideas. I love reading your comments. Like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I hope you guys really, really make the most of your Mother's Day this year. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye!